we got a newer Kone Series 220.
Of course, the indicator is glitching on the camera.
So,
get a cab view here.
A little beaten up.
Despite just not being the original elevator, this was put in 2003. It's a nice addition. I don't know if it just replaced anything or not. Of course. I'll just go back down. Too bad that free doesn't seem to work. I think it's locked off. So I'll just go back up here one more time.